to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it.
If you're just joining us, we are already underway. Looks to clip it forward. That's clear cut. That's a free kick. De Bruyne gets his final warning. It's Immobile, and it's been taken straight back. Back for a throw. Intercepts the throw, that's well read. And here's Immobile. Chip through. Courtois can claim that. Skriniar, De Ligt, tries to get it forward quickly. Balls out on the left, now. Ronaldo provides an outlet. He gets past his man. Get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Juventus can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. De Bruyne brings it forward. He's through the middle. Now it's Torres striding forward, facing goal. Messi. It's Neymar!
Neymar weighed up the options and picked the wrong one.
Skriniar in full tilt down the left. Throw in. Finds himself eased off the ball. Had a shot.
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
De Ligt positions himself well and cuts it out. Van Dijk is well to read it and intercepts. Dybala, Van Dijk, Fernando Torres, another chance, and he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling, his reflexes were ultra sharp.
That's a foul, no two ways about it. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. Lifting it over. In comes the corner.
Messi
the opportunity to showcase his dead ball craft. And it's Fernando Torres. Gets away from his opponent. Torres, a chance! Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. He's tried one. Lacking in accuracy.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
Oh, terrible pass. Neymar, Fernando Torres, Torres! Great build-up, it all deserved a better ending.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
And he's straight offside. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Now it's Immobile. The goal now would certainly liven things up. We'll try from distance. Just too much. Fractions.
Kimmy probably tried a bit too hard then. He should have relied on technique as opposed to power.
Just brushed off the ball there. One way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. De Bruyne. Dybala. Oh, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. It's Fernando Torres. Messi.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Has got rid of that. Cristiano Ronaldo. Immobile. He's in! Immobile is flagged offside. Neuer tries to stroke it through. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. There's the whistle for half-time. So another team has broken through. Not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now, but still goals. No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. Gets things going for the second half. So, deadlock still as the second half begins. He's gone for it! Had everyone off their seats.
That's just plain unlucky. There were many, me included, who thought that was going in.
That's the end of that. It all started well enough. And the weighted pass. And Torres! Good effort first time.
Fernando Torres cannot be faulted for trying. It was asking to be hit just a bit straighter.
Great strength on the ball. Torres! That's caused a worry or two.
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Kimmich.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Oh, he's broken through. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Ruben Dias gets into the right position to intercept. Goalkeeper's ball.
Pavard. Pavard plays it forward.
And out to safety. That's been won straight back.
And it's Neymar.
It's being played forward. Hoists it forward.
Kimmich.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got away. Cristiano Ronaldo. Determined run, but equally determined piece of defending.
Ronaldo not want to pass up the chance to run up the defence.
He loves Antibola! Great effort, beautifully taken.
That's a great effort. There was very little back there to indicate what was coming.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Lobs it in gently. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required. The timing of the pass and run was exquisite.
Now it's Neymar.
And Dijk gets it back.
Here it comes. Cristiano Ronaldo. This could spin. Oh, shooting chance! Quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. And the manager called on him, and he was only too happy to repay that favour.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
For a throw.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
De Ligt cuts it out. Battles to win it back. De Ligt. De Ligt. Tries a pass forward, and they've been caught. It's Immobile! Messi's cross. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Juventus are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Mbappe plays it out to the wing.
Ronaldo
could try, chips it! Great idea, just poorly executed.
Cristiano Ronaldo really would relish another crack at that same challenge, I suspect. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Oh, real danger here!
This is good ball.
De Bruyne!
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
And he's there to hoof it away.
Messi.
Neymar. Oh, he's chipped in right on the cusp of the penalty area.
No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area. The referee has gone straight to his pocket. Yes, a second yellow, and he's off.
Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and I have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but I had to be done.
Very little time to go, and they have a free kick in a really promising area.
A sensational save!
Cristiano Ronaldo is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop making a run.
Juventus have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Well positioned to make that interception.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Back into the middle. Courtois
deals with it effortlessly.
Official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Out to the left it goes.
Gets the better of his man.
And time is up.
One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away.
Well, there's no shortage of effort and commitment from them. It was just undone by that second half goal.
So we have to end it. Peter Turing.
Co-commentator Jim Beglin.
A very good evening to you.